Welcome to Pestibites from the National Pesticide Information Center at Oregon State University.
This is Carmen, and I'm here with Colton to talk about a product related to bed bug control called diatomaceous earth. Colton, is this product safe to use?
Well, there are actually two types of diatomaceous earth. One is food grade, and the other is labeled for pest control. There is always some risk involved when using either product to control pests. However, some users may not know that the food grade products can be hazardous, and so they might be careless when using them. This can lead to unfortunate situations.
Doesn't food grade mean it can be used in food? Wouldn't it be safe to use in our homes?
I know what you mean, but the way we use it and how much we use can affect the risk. When up to 2% is added to food, diatomaceous earth is generally recognized as safe by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. However, it can be irritating to the eyes, nose, and throat when people are exposed to the dust in their homes. The exposure scenarios and the risks are different. Also, food-grade product labels don't have any instructions or precautions for pest control applications.
What makes diatomaceous earth a pesticide? Is it safe?
Diatomaceous earth products are considered pesticides when their labels claim to kill or control pests. So regulators must evaluate pest control-related risks for these products. The labels tell users about the toxicity through signal words, and they describe application methods that keep the risk low.
That labeling sounds important. Is there anything else we should know about diatomaceous earth?
It's also worth mentioning that if a pesticide lists certain pests, like bedbugs, on the label, then the manufacturer must do testing to prove that their product is effective under ideal circumstances. Food-grade products don't undergo this sort of testing. So, the bottom line is that the pesticide product labels help the user minimize the risk while maximizing the potential benefits. Users of food-grade products miss out on these benefits.
Okay, that all makes sense. How can users lower their risk?
Great question. When it comes to diatomaceous earth, use pesticides as pesticides and use food grade for food. When using pesticides, always minimize your exposure. Consider wearing a dust mask, eye protection, and long clothing when you're spreading the dust. Do not apply dust near fans, swinging doors, air vents, or high traffic areas. Consider targeting areas with limited access. Remember, children and pets may explore areas near the floor that are not typical for adults. Finally, follow the label directions closely.
Thanks, Colton. That was great.
You're welcome.
Pestibites are brought to you by the National Pesticide Information Center, a cooperative agreement between Oregon State University and the Environmental Protection Agency.